gear. I want to take this to, I want to go take this one, really. That's what we're going to do. Wait, hold on. These exclamation points bug the academy, man. Let me tell you. Okay, we're going to get rid of that. We're going to get rid of that. And okay, we can't get rid of that. We're gonna get rid of that. Okay, let's get rid of that one. Okay, we'll keep that one. That one actually does more damage. So use that one. No! Crap. Hold on. Stick with that one. Okay. And then we're gonna use that one. Because this one sucks. Alright. Okay. Arrow capacity. We're gonna increase melee damage. We'll increase melee damage. All right. Mm-hmm. Where are we at? We're at 0 points. All right. Okay, let's look at quest. Side quest. What do we have? Okay, that one we can't do yet, and that one. So we can't really do none of these, because we have to find these first. We have to find those. Okay, let's look at the map. Let's look at this map. Okay, so let's clear this part up, and then we'll go here. And we'll clear this part of the map up. And then I guess we can... What level are we? We're level 15, almost 16. Okay. So let's go ahead and... What is this? It's a level 20. Okay. We need to collect these right here, so let's go ahead and collect those. All right. All right. So me and my camel Joe here. Say hello to Joe. He's an old camel. There it is. I guess I can just walk in there, right? There's some wood right there. Alright. Is there a way up here anywhere? I feel like I'm in an area that I'm not supposed to be.
So much blood.
Wait, did I find one of those?
I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better.
Oh, this is the house. And they got a nice house. Or she did. This is actually pretty cool. It's a nice little house.
I recognize this.
Oh, we
mask.
Already did that.
It belongs to one.
We already did that. Alright, so we got a new weapon. 168. Bleeding and hit adrenaline. Alright. And let's get rid of that one. Okay, we're at one ability, right? What can we get for one? That requires two. Those all require two, right? Okay, that one requires three. What is this one? No, I don't care for that one. No. Alright. When we get done, when our last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna focus on this right here. Alright, so let's do this one. Alright. Okay, and then the last one is this one over here. All right, Joe. Let's go, Joe. All right, Joe. Hold it right there, Joe.
This place is heavily guarded.
Oh, yeah, this bow is on point. Is anybody gonna come up here and find these bodies? Nope. Alright, so we're done here. Alright. So, where to go? I say we just go over here and get this guy out of the way. Let's just do it. Alright, Joe. Alright. Joe's gonna take us where we need to go. The only thing I'm missing in my collection for this is the collector's guide, which I always get for Assassin's Creed games. I always get the collector's guide for the game, and I didn't get it. It did not get. Amazon did not deliver it on release day, like they said they would. It's gonna be here Wednesday, which kind of makes me a little bit upset. The game is kind of freezing for some reason. That's weird. Why is it doing that? That's weird that it does that.
Stop.
What is that? Oh man, is this somewhere where I'm not supposed to enter? I think it is. I think this is somewhere that I'm not supposed to enter. Yeah, because he's stopping right there. Oh, this is like a little... Oh, man, it's another one of those things. Oh, there's so many people. We've got to try to mark as many people as we can. All right. There's some more. is right here. God damn, there's so many people. I'm surprised they don't try to shoot the bird. You know? I feel like I haven't even scratched the surface with the amount of people. Okay, I see a way to get in there. There's another one. It's like the more I mark, the more people show up. The dude's coming for me. I was probably staying still for too long. All right.
I must be careful now.
Three treasures. See, I didn't even know he was there. Oh man, I feel like there's so many people that I've missed. Alright, I'm full. Damn, I want to throw him. Damn, he moved. Alright. Pick my arrow back up. Okay, good. Nobody was in there. All right. So We didn't do it quite perfect. Oh, never mind. Ooh, he fell in a perfect spot. Holy crap. Okay, they're sleeping. He's carrying that body. Wait, can you hit them from here? That would be cool as fuck if you could. Damn, I need to get in here. Alright. I'm in here at least. Is there anything to take in here? No, there's not. All right. Something tells me if we have to come back and get that, I'll be pissed.
A ladder. Looks important.
Item needed to...
Locked. These are the rooms of the Royal Scribe.
As recorded by the Royal Scribe. How do you get up there?
Ah, a key.
All right.
Official papers. This chest belongs to the Royal Scribe himself, Eudorus. Huh? False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus. The Royal Scribe.
Oh, what
I have said that the Royal Scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Alright. But now we just have to find all this treasure. There's one. There's two. Wait, did I not get that one? No. One. One, two, three. Okay. Whew. I know that hurt his hands. I know that had to hurt his hands. Far of a jump. Damn, they're trying to spot me. Oh, how'd that miss? There, got him. All right. him up, pick him up, pick him up. Alright. Got one. Okay, the fastest way into that one is to get along the wall. All right. Whew. So far, so good. Nobody's in here.